We got a live audience, BD. And his gang could use some more wholesome hobbies.
How do you like my army?
I've fought the Raiders and Brood before. What makes you think this will end any differently?
Because this time it's personal. You've beaten them before, and they're hungry for revenge, gentlemen.
Failure is the greatest teacher, but it sounds like you've learned the wrong lesson. Revenge, even if it means taking orders from the Brood, or the bounty on my head is too good to resist.
You know, this isn't our first encounter.
Must not have left much of an impression.
Oh, yes. Survive long enough, and I'll take you down every
man. When will these people learn to let a grudge go?
I'm after him! I need something, buddy. This here. There's no end to these guys. Let's take out the ones in charge.
Reinforcements incoming. Scary is mandatory. Watch out. Gonna get away.
Not my goal. So the Brood can't let go of the past, huh?
We never forget a monk. Besides, you're a little stunned at the arena by the order just a pile of bodies and bruised egos. You left a whole pile of juicy, cybernetic bits in your wake.
Weird.
You afraid? Can't commit, Jedi.
Congratulations! You've qualified for the final round.
It's not a contest. All right, buddy. This is the Haxian Brood's best. For whatever that's worth. But she didn't come alone. And I don't remember any rules on Ordo Eris. Things might get messy.
You're not on my path!
Toss it!
Killing me won't stop us! Take what's yours. No power.
Right here, bud.
Impossible. Not yet.
That all you got? Help, Sim!
Get your skin off! Stop what? You're in trouble.
Cage and be done with this whole bounty hunting business.